really math skills are being developed through everyday play. There are lots of things that you can do to supplement early math skills at home. One of the things that I think parents need to know is that you're really already doing a lot of it.
As you're explaining things to young children, using quantity, counting, comparing.
There are so many simple things in terms of narrating our day. How many buttons are on your shirt? 1, 2, 3. Up, down, over, under. That simple type of narration and counting and using all of the math language that maybe we don't even think about as math language just reinforces those concepts.
How do we help children sort things? How do we count things? How do we categorize things by color, by size, by shape, by more than, less than? Those are really simple ways that you incorporate it into your interaction with children that really help facilitate those early math skills.